Oke okay guys, kita lanjutkan bahwa jualan Imperial Stress Jilid ketiga Kidung Kerajaan Suci. Let's go. Terus?
Stop! It's you guys again.
You guys.
What's your problem? We're the princess's personal retainers.
Cut the lies. Her Highness doesn't keep company with nobodies like you.
Oh, really? Are you prepared to take responsibility for what you just said?
I'll say it again. Her Highness doesn't keep company with...
Who are these nobodies you speak of?
Her Highness and Sir Oz!
I must say, guards, it's immensely disrespectful of you to make such remarks to the retainers of the Imenachreich.
How dare you treat one's hand-picked retainers with such disdain! Begone!
But...
Don't you but me!
Yes, Your Highness.
Fischl! Oz! You're back in the crew!
You may consider that the case for the time being.
What Main Fräulein means is that it took us a long time to reach this place. She couldn't bear to leave you all here, even though she did not wish to confront this mirage.
Didn't want to confront it, huh? Sounds like Mona was right.
It felt like we were peeking into your diary.
Nonsense. Despite the existing threats, the unrivaled glory of the Imenachreich would not exist in this world if I, the Prinzessin, were the sort of person who could be easily swayed.
What Main Fräulein means to say is that there are other troubles in this area.
Troubles? Have you run into anything dangerous?
This matter can be revisited later. For now, let us proceed with more important work.
Let's get this show on the road. The book's right in front of us. Let's not just stand here.
Tapi enak aku tambahin aja baru empat.
Majestic but fragile, vast. Yet vulnerable. This domain both amazes and sickens me.
She means that she has never seen such an extravagant mirage before, and even she is enthralled by it.
There's a castle here, but some parts seem to be missing. Fischl, is this yours?
Allow me a moment to reminisce.
Main Fräulein, you may recall that this is the toy castle you accidentally destroyed in a moment of deep distress.
Oz, don't say it out loud! I suddenly recollect that two pieces are currently missing from my royal domain.
So we have to find two missing pieces.
Spoke amid a downpour of the dragon's blood. She said, "May my people be freed from the shackles of ancient decrees."
Such wise and compassionate words could only come from your own writing, Main Fräulein.
Yet this kingdom appears to be anything but what I've described. The shadows lurking behind the scenes are disconcerting.
Princessin Fischl again continued her song. And the interwoven chords of her sacred words became the Immer Nachtreich's hymn.
Kemana ini guys? Kita kemana?
These pets, they're very cute.
Ada kecil di sini, ada dua. Astaga, gak kelihatan ya ampun. Astaga, ternyata ada ini satu lagi tadi ada kecil ini. Nih ada satu yang kecil nih. Astaga. Kalau bawa Kazuha mah nggak usah pakai itu tadi ya. Ada chest, jangan lupa diambil.
Ha!
Tunggu makanannya dulu ya. Oke, kita sudah lanjut kan? Oke, kita jatuh. Sini sekarang. Ya.
When the people worshipped her, she replied, "Celebrate me by staging a play in the wilderness. Bow down to me and bring me beautiful dreams in return for everlasting glory within the eternal God."
Biar terputar guys, berhenti nggak tuh muternya tuh? Oh berhenti guys, naik. Muter juga ternyata, nggak cuma naik doang.
Fascinating
count. Time for a light show.
She picked up mere stones to carve out mountains and oceans before bestowing upon her people castles and towns. My magnificent kingdom is a small and forbidden paradise.
That sounds like a happy ending to Paimon.
Oh, itu cara mainannya. Oh, bukan yang hilang. Suara itu.
Paimon had a feeling he'd show up. Again?
Please don't say that. I can assure you that this will definitely be the last time.
Terlalu lama, kita lanjut di video selanjutnya saja ya. Oke, see you in the next video and bye-bye.